President Muhammadu Buhari has expressed sadness over the gruesome vehicle accident in Mgbowu, Awgu local government area of Enugu state, in which scores of people died, most of them school pupils. In a statement by his spokesman, Femi Adesina, the president condoled with families and relatives of the victims. He prayed that God would grant them succor and spare the country of such tragedy in the future. He also commiserated with the Catholic Church of Awgu, which runs the presentation nursery and primary school that the pupils attended, and the Enugu state government. The president enjoined vehicle owners to ensure roadworthiness, as initial reports attributed the accident to brake failure by the truck involved.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.